Now, folks, remember that what you're looking at is basically decoration.
There are a total of 115 of these rooms. And this is not even the biggest room in the house. That happens to be the theater, which I will be showing you here in about 10, 15 minutes from now. But this one he called the assembly room. And you can figure out why. This is where he would literally assemble with usually about 15, 20 very famous people who usually came up and spent anywhere from 3 to 5 days. You know, it was such a long ways to come that hardly anyone just came overnight and left the next day. It was a day, sometimes 2 days just to get up here. But again, in the daytime, he wants his friends out there enjoying the ranch. At 8 p.m., he wants to meet with everybody here.